Hello and welcome back. This is Andrew Wheatley. Today we're going to talk about we're going to demonstrate FMOD sound API. we're going to load in some samples and some streams from a readable file. The demo starts with a 65-second cutscene, after which we'll demonstrate how to change volume, pan, pitch and frequency on a stream. So let's get started. Enjoyed that. All right, so with the 1, 2, or 3 key you can start a stream. With the up and down and left up and down arrows you can increase and decrease the volume. With the left and right arrows you can move the pan to the left and right. With W and S you can increase and decrease the pitch, and with A and D you can increase and decrease the frequency. So let's get started with stream number 1. Then increase it back up. Go to the left. Go to the right. Alright, let's increase the pitch using the W. And we'll decrease the pitch. So I'm just going to stop that for a second and then start it so we can examine the frequency. All right, well, I hope you enjoyed that demonstration. See you again next time.